Urban Arts Festival 2017. It's in its third year running. I'm Filthy, but my name is Phil Tang. I've been breaking, I'm a b-boy, I've been breaking since I was 18. I'm 35 now, so 4 years. Breaking for me is more than just a dance. It's part of a culture that we call hip-hop, and that's what we're here today to display. The four elements of hip-hop: breaking, DJing, graffiti and MCing, and also beatboxing as well.
My name is Kento. I started writing in 1983, and actually graffiti brought me around the world, and I think the key to this success is that I paint a lot, and I paint very I would always call it like a little bit commercial, so you see like the color, like I use nice colors, readable letters, I put a character by my style. So I think these are all like key elements, like why I got famous and I got invited like all over the world.
People don't realise how much time it takes, the process of it. So that makes it tricky.
Do you manage to sell any?
Yeah, I do sell stuff. Yeah, but I think I find it easier to sell prints and canvases.
When I was in France last year, I sketched out a bulldog on some boards, and there was a few dogs sat near us. And after a few sketches of it with the eye and the nose and the face, the dogs actually started barking and attacking the boards, which is cool because it's like a complimentary that it's starting to look like a dog, you know.